So I've been kind of itching to do this for a while.
The California kid is calling a comeback.
It's a birthday present to myself, to be honest, to get back in there.
Sacramento zone Uriah Faber, who recently turned 40, is stepping out of retirement and back into the octagon.
The reason I'm coming back is because I feel like it. This is Sacramento. I've got a lot of great stuff going on in my life. You know, we have our beautiful gyms out here.
A Hall of Fame career come full circle.
You know what? Feeling froggy, I think I'm gonna jump.
Faber's last fight was back in December of 2016 at the Golden One Center.
I lost to Dominic Cruz, and then I have my retirement fight here in Sacramento with a big win.
Leaving the UFC with his hand held high after beating Brad Pickett in front of the hometown crowd.
Being able to actually fight in the heart of the city in a place that's so symbolic.
And it's back to active duty for another bout in the capital city.
You know, I was built by this city, so I appreciate, you know, being a part of the community.
And for Sacramento's King of the Cage, the timing is perfect.
My regimen, because it's been over 20 years, is get in the gym, stay in great shape.
And while his daily routine didn't change, his life did. When Faber added a new addition to the fighting family.
Beautiful baby girl, Callie. She's amazing and get up every morning and, you know, she's just smiling and
tackling fatherhood while training his team alpha male fighters, with a total of 7 members stacking the upcoming Sacramento card.
Excited for Josh Emmett and then Andre Feely, especially Benito Lopez. They're all from Sacramento.
Top contenders and hometown favorites aiming to make Sacramento proud.
Come join us. It's gonna be a night of crazy scraps.